is Araminta Glenn. I am the showroom manager for kitchens and bathrooms in Tullochtree for Kitchens International. I won the Design Concept of the Year award for the Kbsa Awards. The concept was to design a kitchen for a older couple in their 50s. So they were looking for a kitchen that was used sustainable materials and that they could, that was a good space for them to entertain. They had a lot of friends and families, and at the same time, they wanted it to be somewhere that they can relax and read in. So it sort of needed a quiet area, but also large enough to entertain a lot of people. Starting point is usually zoning the space. So I like to zone out what is the usable space and how the room naturally flows. So sort of from where you'd walk from the one door to another, this particular room had two French doors on one side of the building and the main doors on the other, so I know that there needed to be like a free flow path between sort of the doors and then working everything around it. Also, I noticed that at one end was obviously all windows and doors, so that helped me zone everything out to a certain spaces where it would be most utilized. The biggest challenge was actually the fact that the clients didn't actually exist. So you didn't have anyone to ask questions to, didn't have anyone really to talk to. You got the information that you needed and that was it. And you just had to kind of go off of that. I had to use quite a lot of initiative and sort of imagination to come up with a design that I think someone would like without actually being able to ask them questions. Shape of the room was quite awkward as well. The fact that one side was all windows means you could only really put it into one section, and how many things I needed to fit into that room I thought was quite challenging. The fact that they did want an area for entertaining and enough seating, but then also the quiet kind of reading nook along with everything you sort of need in a kitchen. So it was quite challenging to try and fit all that in and highlight the main focal point in the room, which for me I think was the sort of ceiling lantern that they had, the big skylight in the middle of the sort of extension. I think that was the focal points to try and come together with a design but still not take away from the property, if you know what I mean. I have to be honest, I really liked the kind of reading nook I've done in the design. I did seating that was built in with sort of storage for books and things like that. I quite like that as a design concept because it was integrated within the kitchen, but it was still kind of part of the kitchen, even though it was a completely different thing you wouldn't usually have in a kitchen. But I quite like that as an idea just because it's something different as well, and I quite like being a little bit creative with things like that. So I liked that part of it. I generally go more for modern styling, which I'd like to think was reflected, and I do sort of favour darker colours over lighter colours. I feel like darker colours are a bit more cosy and moody, and I just prefer using sort of the darker colours. So I think that's kind of my signature style. I really liked it. Personally, I wouldn't change anything. I quite like looking on things like LinkedIn and Instagram. I follow quite a lot of interior designers and architects and everything, and they're always sort of displaying their work and bringing new ideas. I do also really like reading magazines, even just stuff like when reps come in saying, oh, we've got this new product and this is what it looks like, and they bring us samples. I really like touching and feeling all the new stuff that they bring out and seeing if I like how it feels and how it looks and how it changes in the light and things like that. Shows are quite important to me. I've been to the KBB a few times and the Scottish Interiors show as well. I do quite like going to those kind of things. It is more interior design, that one, but even then things can be utilized. So if they're bringing out new wallpapers and integrate that into kitchens as well, even just stuff like our models when we're doing our 3D modeling, it's quite nice to put in like a nice funky wallpaper or something to kind of bring the model to life and makes it feel more like is actually in someone's home. Like sustainability is going to be more important to people when they're looking for a kitchen. Ask about a certain product that we've put in already and ask about the sort of the carbon footprint of that product. Or even just, again, for something as simple as recycling bins, they'll ask if they've got the sorting section in it, so it makes it a lot easier for them to recycle. I think at the end of the day, making things easier for people to use the kitchens is a big part of our job. They'll enjoy it more if it makes everything a bit easier for them.